Marijuana, the dried leaves and flowers of the Indian hemp weed, is used in the form of a cigarette. Should you ever be confronted with the temptation of taking that first puff of a marijuana cigarette, don't do it.
Do it. Do it.
Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it.
So I guess what you're telling us is that last week you were pulled over by Satan?
Uh-huh.
The devil?
Yeah, last Wednesday night. I was driving, I was on my way home, and it was Lucifer himself.
Did he, like, ticket you for speeding or something?
No, nothing like that. He just flashed me with his lights. I thought it was a police car or something. And then he walked up to the vehicle and knocked on the roof and made me roll my window down.
Well, I guess, what did he say to you?
He said to me that I should give up my godly ways and that my reward would be here on earth. And these were his exact words. He said, "The power I'll give shall far exceed that of all kings and emperors."
You can face piles of trials with smiles. It riles them to believe that you perceive the web they weave.